Organizations use computers and information systems to reduce costs and gain a competitive advantage in the marketplace. Computers and information systems are all around you. Many organizations and workers now use telecommuters who perform their jobs at home, and others use their personal digital assistants or PDAs to conduct business well on the go. Technology is all around us, impacting how we live our lives and how we do our work. The internet is used for all kinds of activities, from shopping to learning to working. Organizations also use social networking sites to give customers up-to-date information and how-to support videos as an example. Computers and information technology will help knowledge workers of the future perform more effectively and productively, no matter what profession they choose. In addition, these workers will be able to connect to the rest of the world to share information. Knowledge, videos, ideas, and almost anything else can be digitized. Keep in mind that the terms information systems and information technology are used interchangeably when we talk about these management information systems.